But what I don't get is why you want to be human. I mean, did the bad stuff just start to get to you after a while?
No. The good stuff did. In my line of work, I see a lot, and good and bad, and the good's just better. Problem is, I can see it, but I can't feel it.
That's the thing about vision. It's a blessing and a curse.
Yep. No, being a demon is about feeding the endless emptiness, and I'm sick of it. I long for the subtle notes in between.
And the avatars have something to do with that, right? I'm just not sure what. Right. Bargaining chip.
Look, it's not like I'm being tight-lipped and mean for no reason. I can't give you what you want, or I won't get what I want. I see. You're not even sure I have anything you want.
Look, I want to trust you. I really do. But you're a demon.
How about I help you with your other problem instead? You know, the thing with the cop, Sheridan. If I find her for you, then would you trust me?
What the hell are you doing?
We're wasting time. We should have ordered in.
Well, yeah, that's why I drove, thinking maybe it'd give you time to chill out a little.
If the avatars are on the way, like the seer says, we've got to be prepared.
Okay, what the hell is that? You're kind of freaking me out.
That's why the avatars killed my parents. It's a vanquishing potion that kills them.
I didn't know one existed.
Neither did they. They didn't even know what they found. All they knew was that this ancient civilization fought off this great power with it. The avatars were trying to retreat till now.
Well, I think that's great. Now, you have the potion. We know where it is, and, we can just put it away and bring it out if we need it.
Paige, I have spent my entire life preparing for this moment, when I can finally meet them face to face.
Look, you have to let my sisters and I help. This is what we do. I know you've had a lot of pain, okay? One potion is not going to fix everything. Would you please just let us help you?
No, this is no fight. You don't know what I've had to do to get this far.
What do you mean?
I told you. I've done some things that I'm not very proud of.
We all have.
We don't negotiate with demons.
But you could give us everything we need to go after every upper-level demon.
In exchange for making her human? I don't think so. We have more pressing concerns than demons, like the avatars.
She might know something about them, too.
What does she know?
She's cagey, but I get the feeling that she might have foreseen something about them.
Well, then that might be worth bargaining for. But we need to know what she knows first. Then and only then will we see about giving her what she wants.